Welcome back to electric vehicles. I am Krishna. There is a good news for Okinawa electric scooters that this company got approval under FAME II subsidy scheme, which means the two models, which is Okinawa Ridge Plus and Okinawa iPrice electric scooters, are approved under the FAME II scheme subsidies. So if you look at the Okinawa Ridge Plus electric scooter specifications, the battery pack is 1.75 kilowatt hour. And the showroom price they have mentioned is 79,000 rupees. So as per the FAME II scheme, the maximum subsidy they will get is 17,000 rupees. So maybe that is the amount they will get as a subsidy. But if you look at Okinawa iPrice, the battery pack is 2.9 kilowatt hour and the showroom price is 1.14 lakhs. But in some news website, they have mentioned the maximum subsidy is 26,000. But it is something tricky to understand. Because as per FAME II scheme, the maximum subsidy an electric two-wheeler manufacturer will get is 20,000 rupees. But in some news sources, they have mentioned that a maximum subsidy they will get around 26,000 rupees. It might be like wrong information there, because no official information that FAME II scheme that there is additional subsidy for two-wheelers. Because if they are doing that, as per the FAME II scheme, 10 lakh electric two-wheelers will be benefited as a maximum amount of 20,000 rupees. If they are going to extend this 20,000 rupees to 26,000 rupees, they need to increase the funding amount as well, so which will not possible. So I think this is not a valid source to follow. So however, one thing is true, that it's a really good thing happened to Okinawa electric scooters. Their electric scooters got approved under the FAME II scheme. And in order to get the FAME II scheme, the company should follow certain norms, like the top speed of the electric scooter should be 40 km per hour and the range of the electric scooter should be 80 km for full charge. And as well as the 50% of the components should be made in India. So this company has successfully done that. And this Okinawa iPrice, if you look at that electric scooter, it can go a range of almost 160 to 180 kilometers for a full charge. That's really good actually. So that's all from now. And one more thing you need to look at is that even from the official handles of Okinawa electric scooters, like Facebook and Twitter, they haven't mentioned like they will getting 17,000 rupees or 26,000 rupees as a subsidy. But some websites are doing that. Maybe we need to look into the genuine information. Maybe within a couple of days you will get into it. So that's all from now. So I hope you like this video. Thank you.